Today's pearl, which was read before a recent period of zazen, sitting meditation, is attributed to Ayn Rand, writer and philosopher, who states, "You can ignore reality, but you cannot ignore the consequences of ignoring that reality."